Today, we are going to fix Steam error code E84 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to reset our Steam password. To do this, we go to the Steam's website. Then, we click on Login. We write our account name. We don't type our password and click on Help, I can't sign in. Then, we click on I forgot my Steam account name or password. We write the email address or phone number linked to our account. After doing this, we tick I am not a robot. Then click on search. Click on send a confirmation to my Steam mobile app. Now we need to click confirm from the Steam mobile app. After clicking it, we click on reset my password. Now we can reset our password. I'm not gonna do this because I don't need to reset my password. After resetting your password, you can open Steam and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to delete temporary files on our computer. To do this, we come to the search section and open Run. Then, we type temp in the search bar and then click OK. We select and delete all the files here by pressing Ctrl and A. We are closing this place. We come to the search section again and open Run. Type %temp% in the search bar. We select all files and delete them. We tick do this for all current items and click skip. We deleted the temporary files on our computer. Now we can open Steam and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to set time automatically. To do this, we come to the search section and enter settings. Then we click on time and language. And then we click on date and time. We toggle on set time automatically. After doing this, we click on sync now. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. This was our third solution. Our first solution is to add a launch parameter. To do this, we right click on Steam shortcut. Then we click on properties. Now we come to the target section. Leave a space and write hyphen login. After doing that, we leave a one more space and type hyphen no react login. We click apply and then click OK. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our fifth solution. Our fifth solution is restart our computer. Restarting our computer can be a highly effective solution to solve this problem. The reason we do this, because restarting can help service room in the background to function properly again and solve the problem. Before I finish the video, there is something I want to mention. Deleting Steam from your computer may solve your problem, but I will not recommend it because the games you downloaded will also be deleted. If you are gonna delete Steam, copy the games you downloaded to another location, then delete Steam. Another reason why I do not recommend is that you may not be the reason you are having this issue. E84 error appeared after Steam released the update to fix the error 122 problem. If your problem is not solved, be patient. In a few days, Steam will also bring an update for the E84 error. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.